Well, folks, that's going to grand finals.
It's always a tough point, isn't it?
Now it's mine.
What do you want to do?
Skyraisin versus Sargeras. Skyraisin using the Lucario.
Oh, I
gotta take
out.
Did you read that? No. Did you read that? No.
This was a read. Skyraisin's denying it, but it's definitely a read. No. Oh, nice. Sorry, attack able to counter in time. Oh. Ooh, careful. Can't hit. Bump it back. I'm trying to figure out a good spot here. Oh, nope. Oh, nice little profile there. Oh, really good movement in that round from Sorry Tag. Able to kind of really put in a lot of evasive maneuvers. That is punishable. Ghost Train's coming through. They're blocking time now. Safe control. Nice catch with Volta Frame. Not able to catch him there. Oh, can suspend himself in air long enough. Nice! Able to get in there. Close it now. Careful. Yep, go ahead and light off that burst before you lose it. Put on that pressure. Able to counter in time. Sorry, I'm taking a light off this burst as well. Goes for the burst attack. That's not. Oh, it is gonna catch! That was so pivotal. Chip damage in here. Approach. Ooh, able to counter his ass. Or counter pierce, rather. If we get a hex off, that's going to be a fair amount of damage because his defense down, too. It's actually going to kind of bring things a little closer. Goes for a second hex. That is not going to kill. But it's going to put things in Sartex here. Oh, got him. What an interesting combination. Good move. Good movement. Not yet. Oh! Oh, able to boop him just a little bit there. Kill phase. Oh! Well, that's gonna shift. That counter armor, maybe not. We're able to close the gap, though. That's the important part. He is gonna catch with the Umbreon. That's kind of important, too. Push him back. Be careful here. Your horse here going through the Will-O-Wisp. It's very handy. 8Y, unfortunately, not catching. Ooh, but that horse here is gonna catch the CADC. Then light off that burst. A lot of good pressure there, but Sartax is going to get that JX. Light off his burst as well. Going to see a similar situation. No! That burst is blocked. Catch him with the 8Y. Put him in the corner. Be careful here. Oh! Wake up, E-Speed! Skyraisin over here being a Nike sponsor. Just do it. Ooh, got him with a bone rush. Skyraisin isn't gonna take game one. Very good fight between those two. Skyraisin just needed to warm up.
Use your Pokemon. Time to pick a support set.
Fun fact, Lucario.
Daario's fighting style is loosely based on Northern Shaolin Kung Fu.
Which cheer skill would you like to use?
Makes sense.
There are not that many characters that do take inspiration from real-life fighting styles, because, obviously, but among them, Lucario is one of them. Blaziken is another one. Muay Thai and Taekwondo.
Round one.
And alright. So, Sergeant Eric switching to the Mew here. See how this goes. For that reason, has been able to get games off of Sergeant with his Lucario before. But that was a while back, I think, last time I saw it. So we'll see how this goes. Ooh, we're able to catch fire. Not really, we're fine. Not with the 8-1. No. Oh, the cross up. Sorry, I'm actually getting a perfect. Able to get the confusion and able to convert a lit. Oh my god, I'm surprised that actually hit. Oh, caught him with the 8-Y. Not able to convert. Wasn't expecting that either. Not able to see that multiple frame. Nope. GameStop trade. Caught him with the bone rush. Oh, the back dash. Oh my god. Coming all through, a little bit of health, a little bit of attack, helping out. Might as well take it when you're this low in that rage area. Able to bump him with the JY before that hyper beam got him. Careful now. Oh, that is punishable. E-speed. Coming through. That is actually one of the hardest things to punish, too. Freaking confusion. Boop. Able to counterattack off as well. Ooh, can't get up the dip out. Oh, not able to punish on the whip. Caught him with the JY. So go for grab, but Skyver's exactly versus him. Get rid of that. Check out the 6X there. A bit of a bread and butter combo on damage run. You know, maybe Lucario will still turn him down. Safety fraud, catch him out of the sky. Able to counter in time with the hero's back. Oh, the E-speed coming on through. Reversal, baby. Sky Raising going up 2-0 in this set. Move into game three. See if Grand Finals goes as a straight 3-0 or if Star Attack is able to turn this around. You, man, that cool dude.
Round
one. Ooh, caught him with the 8-1. Oh, caught him with telekinesis. Good combo here. Frog's gonna help a little bit. Got him approach safely. Oh, I think he tried to get easy there and it actually got snuffed. Oh, man, there's just like slight spacing here. That is punishable. I'm not hit. Side Y catch him. Such a fast move, too. Dash in there, get the grab. Side attack, easy advantage here. Oh, caught him with the homing attack, and that's gonna go ahead and take it.
Round two.
Patient with one of the grab one now. A little counter in time. I'm going to fire off that burst. Ooh, we did the two ice, so the fire punch doesn't work out. It's fine. It was questionable because when Mewtwo jumps, his hurt box does extend a little lower. But, he obviously was able to make it out of there. So. Take Frog coming all through. Yo! Oh, custom PFA combo, baby. Alright, Star Attack is going to win the field, get a lot of health back, but that E-Kid's going to kind of reset that back. Ooh, no, the grab! Oh! That grab, unfortunately, deciding that. Star Attack taking game three. So we're going to move into game four here. This is true. Yeah, he is locked to YouTube. So, I'm gonna see how that fares against Skyraze and Machamp. I don't know. Personally, I would think it's even. I don't know for sure. Yeah. Mewtwo definitely has better sense of tools and options like that. So, I don't know. There's things on both sides of the table that I think we can feel an advantage for. Ooh, I thought he was going to catch vulnerable there too. Still in it, yep. Oh, that backdash. Yeah, we'll take it. Yeah, really, really solid round there from Star Attack. Oh, good eye there from Star Attack. Trying to go for the telekinesis again. Double crit. Yo, caught him. In the corner. Good eye to counter there. Trying to get a hard knockdown, try to push himself out of the corner. Ooh, caught the jump. Tried to go for it, I respect it. Yeah, go ahead and light up that burst, get some chip. Ooh, okay, ooh, I thought that was gonna throw him in the air. Got him! Okay, that's gonna do it.
Why did you have time for that?
So I guess if you want to belly flop, you just have to start from higher and get back HP.
Yep, definitely. Sorry, try getting the nugget.
Timing between me and you.
It is. It really is.
Into the wall.
Woohoo! Alley-oop! Up on the wall, yep. Yup.
Grab, sit back down.
That grab is no PSP. But it was stylish.
It was
very
stylish.
Frogadier. Oh, I like it. Okay, that's gonna work out.
Get out of the corner.
Oh, okay. The counter attack time. Oh, good whiff punish there. He tried. Oh, he tried. But Sky Raisin's too woke. He's got the script. He knows. Focus. Oh, no, it's not. Nope, yep. Custom combos. Actually, turn around in his favor. Oh, this is going to be
tough. Oh!
It's not. Pushing it to game five.
Okay.
still. I like the exchanges. Able to get the counterattack off for the shift. Oh, wasn't a crit. Surprisingly. We saw that blue.
Alright.
It's actually not punishable in blue. Well, yeah, you can grab it, because it's minus 12. Oh, safety frog! I like it. Ooh! Okay. Oh, dash in there. Oh my gosh! Pump that back. Oh, he tried, he tried.
He's a little bit nuts.
Yup. Like that. Which is funny because the last time you tried that field, it worked. So I think he. Yes, it's not gonna kill him for sure, but it's gonna kind of put him in the advantage. Just allow him to do that. You know, he delayed the burst just slightly that time and caught him. Oh, alright.
I shielded. Oh no.
Uh oh. Karate chop me and answer projectile. We're just literally like slapping stuff out of here.
I yeah, see your barrier and I just run through it. I have four arms.
Alright, one more mix up here. Oh, that's gonna do it.
You could have grabbed and you would have gotten me there if I did anything else. If I did anything else.
Alright, Sky Racing, I'm gonna take this 3-2. Alright, ladies and gents, your announcements for upcoming events.
Why is it the last round?
See, September 7th.